So here we go. So right now we're getting about 11 amps. We're setting it right at 12 volts. Let's go ahead and I'm just going to go over to the second digit, and I'm going to go up to 13 volts, 14, and we're going to keep going. There's 13 volts. We're pulling 15 amps. You can see it's drawing down the voltage of our battery here. And we just maxed it out. So we got 23.7 amps out of this unit before we overloaded it and the protection kicked in.